to play an F sharp minor in root position on the bottom middle set of strings, I have my pinky on the fifth string on the ninth fret. I have my ring finger on the fourth string on the seventh fret. And I have my forefinger on the third string on the sixth fret. Your chord should sound like this.